And it's Kim Kreitzer for CanVets Media at Mikey Stadium. The Black Knights finishing up preparations Wednesday night for their game here against UConn on Saturday. It'll be senior day, and they're playing a whole lot different UConn team than they defeated by 30 points last year. This UConn team under coach Jim Mora is 6-5, is already bowl eligible, come off a nice win against Liberty 36-33 with a late touchdown pass by quarterback Zion Turner, a newcomer to the team, a freshman. And so it's going to be quite a challenge for Army to try to get a win on senior day. Now, we talked a little bit with Camden O'Gara after practice, the junior linebacker from Cincinnati. He had 8 tackles playing for Leo Levin, who was hurt and out of the Troy game, and played very well. We talked a little bit with DeAndre Tobias, safety for Army, who has been a little bit limited by injuries in his career, but is really well respected on the team. And talked a little bit with Coach Nate Woody, who was proud of his defense, but he said there were still a couple more plays that could have made last week as they limited the Troy offense to just 10 points. UConn, a team that likes to rush the ball, 208 yards a game behind back Robert Burns, but they also can throw the ball, as we saw in Zion Turner throwing the touchdown pass to beat Liberty. Their defense tends to give up a lot of yards, but some of that is the games that they lost against some tough opponents early in the year. Senior day for Army, this is a team that came back from the COVID year to win the Commander-in-Chief Trophy and the epic wins here at Mikey Stadium over Navy and then Air Force in consecutive weeks. And then last year, the win in Texas over Air Force and the win that will long be remembered against Missouri in the Armed Forces Bowl. So 19 seniors, they have branch night coming up the week after Thanksgiving. From West Point, this is Ken Kreitzer. Almost, just a little short.